North America that the Algonquin people called their home in order to discuss a truly terrifying legend, an evil spirit that prowls the northern forests of the Atlantic coast. These stories indeed refer to the Wendigo,